Hello, my name is Scott Petty. I'm product manager for pumps, and we're here to talk about the exciting world of government regulations for pool pumps. In all seriousness, this is a significant impact. It's going to change all of us in the industry. So I want to give you a quick overview of what it is. This is a federal mandatory regulation from the Department of Energy, or DOE. Pool manufacturers have to do this. Timing goes into effect July 2021. That is based off the date manufactured, not the date sold. So it's important to know you do not have to return any product. Whatever was made beforehand can still be sold. This impacts everything that's a pool pump, in-ground, above-ground, residential, commercial, in varying degrees, but it impacts all. There will be more variable-speed pumps, but it's important to note there still will be single-speed pumps, including on the in-ground, including some of the best-selling 1-horsepower super pump, Maxflow XL. You'll still have some options, but there ultimately will be more variable speed, at least on the in-ground side. There's a new metric. It's called weighted energy factor, WEF. Think of it very similar to miles per gallon in a car. The higher, the better, the more efficient it is. As I mentioned, this is gonna impact single speed pumps, some more than others, but there will still be single speed pumps. 1-horsepower super pump, 1-horsepower Maxflow XL will still be able to make and sell. Other pumps, there may be less models at single speed. That's on the in-ground side. Above ground, not too much changes, so they'll still be mostly single speed for above ground as well as pressure cleaner booster pumps. Hayward has the most efficient variable speed pumps, 1-horsepower and above. That's a known based off the new weighted energy factor. So we have the best that are out there when you use variable speed pumps. Just a key takeaway, July 19th, 2021, based off the date manufactured, not sold. It applies to everything, residential, commercial, some nuances to that, but ultimately no, it's everything's covered. There still will be single speed pumps out there, super pump, Maxflow XL, more variable speeds. Compliance rests solely on the manufacturer. We can't make it after a certain date. You're gonna see a lot more information from Hayward. To get some information, you can go to hayward.com/regulations. You'll see a lot more detail. We'll also be providing a lot more information at upcoming trade shows and events within the industry. But if you have any questions, certainly you can also email us at DOEregulations@hayward.com. Thanks.